Put your hands like this.
Don't tell me.
Yes, I'm talking to Moniece.
Okay, be careful of my breath.
No, yes,
my turn. Be careful of my breath.
Okay, whoa.
No.
Hold him up.
I can't. You can't jump that hard. My breath.
Oh, no, this is okay, so
get over here, Cam.
My breath.
Get the stool. Get the stool, Cam.
My breath.
Hurry.
Let's go, Cam. He's got to run and shut the door.
I can't.
Oh, God. I can't. Cammy.
Get the stool.
You
got to
jump.
A back, jump onto a booty.
Yeah, you're not
okay.
Jump on the back.
Here I go.
Jump onto a booty.
Okay, I'm next.
Jump on to this.
There you go.
Uh-huh. Okay, let me get up.
Get
up
here.
You can't get up there,
buddy.
Yeah.
You got it.
You got
it.
Get to school, baby.
Oh,
okay, Cam, okay, remember what I told you.
Get a chair.
No, you gotta run.
Hey, you gotta for real.
Climb the booties.
Okay, you gotta launch off that thing.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on, Cam!
Yes,
I'm about to get
you. Cam, let's get it! Oh! Yeah!
Woo!
Stop. Okay, how y'all get out?
Eddie!
No, I can't stay.
Drop it.
How do you guys get...
All right, y'all, I need your help, y'all. I'm about to post a petition today. I need everybody to sign it. And the petition is going to be for Moniece's mom to adopt me so that I could be Moniece's brothers. I want to be a part of the family. Family's crazy. Crazy as I don't know what. And it is too much fun, y'all. I want to be a part of the family. All right, y'all. So in the first video, she said, poor Cam, laughing, crying emojis. He couldn't make it up there at your shine at Digs the Kicks. And then on the second video, she said, then we try it again. Laughing, crying emojis. My dad is hilarious, bro. AD's booty blocked us. We made it. LOL. At Dave Take Six. At Marla Talks. At Cam Kit. And that's. I mean, it was definitely blocking it, but I didn't mind looking. No offense to anybody. I'm not trying to get hurt. But yeah, man. The family is freaking hilarious, y'all. I don't understand why we don't have the Moniece spinoff, the Moniece and Friends spinoff on VH1. I'm gonna have to hit up Aunt Mona and ask her to cut the check. Listen. If they're wilding out like this on YouTube, could you imagine what things would be like if they gave Mo her own show? I mean, what is it? 5 seasons in, it's time for Mo to get a spinoff, y'all. We need a Moniece spinoff. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna tweet Aunt Mona tonight and see what we can do. All right, y'all. Let me know what y'all think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter, Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Be sure to hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. It looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. Jesus. Have you ever played this game? If so, how did it go for you? Let me know below in the comments. I'm going to have to try this. And what would y'all call this game? I mean, does it even have a name? I called it Brokeback Counting, like Brokeback Mountain, but that's just a silly name that I just came up with on the fly. But what would you guys call this game?